right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now.
Welcome to CSI.
Here's how to lose weight, okay? Before my episode, after my episode. How about that? We're $65,000 over.
Woke up this morning, the world turned upside down. Load of other things ain't been the same since the blues walked in our town. Get you one in a million, but you got that shotgun shine, shake my body. Bone in the red sun, with a blue moon in your eyes. Yeah.
Woke up this morning, got yourself a gun. Woke up this morning, got yourself a gun. Got yourself a gun.
Yeah. Put some butter on.
Bling bling.
Bling bling. Bling bling.
There were lice on the victim's.
The skipping marks of the saw moving over the bone are tell us. Oh, shit.
It would have ended there. But as you were about to drive.
That's a cut.
Shit.
It would have ended there, but it.
If the hook hadn't dislodged from that Sorensen, then you would have spent the rest of your life admiring a fake.
I'll take that again.
How someone operates a saw is telling us how. Man. Thank you.
Good luck.
Sorensen, right? Sorensen. Sorensen. So, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw it. It's missing six digits.
Nick?
Smoke some beers. Right?
I saw it. It's missing six.
So, Doctor, that must have been a big-ass squirrel that done eat him up like that.
Yes, you're exactly right.
I mean, he's all fucked up. You're not supposed to laugh.
You're dead.
You're dead.
case is officially interesting. And I got no flash, but it's still interesting.
Really?
I'm sorry. This apple is as rotten as...
Chick.
Freak. All Corey. All the time.
What doing when a fat boy slipping? Concentrate on what cannot lie.
the evidence.
My money's on the physical evidence.
Find the evidence.
It's about the evidence.
I just evaluate evidence.
Physical evidence.
That's not what the evidence says.
Evidence, Doc. All we got.
The evidence leads us to believe that it was, in fact, a homicide.
Unless we find something else in the evidence, that's what happened.
You're the one who's always saying it's better to have one piece of forensic evidence than 10 eyewitnesses.
What do you, tape everything I say?
Yeah.